I'm about to get started, actually. This is Transformers Devastation. I'm going to tackle some of these challenges, completely specific difficulty. I think I can't do them all tonight, but I'll do as much as I can. I don't know what character I should be, but we'll just go in it. We'll wing it. I'm also on my phone right now because I'm trying to figure out how to get this streaming thing together. I also sound queasy because my games. I'm also just trying to find myself because I should be streaming, I should be live broadcasting, but I don't see it for myself. I'm just trying to make sure that's all good. Yeah, it's not saying anything. But I guess I guess that's alright. I mean, it doesn't really matter. Alright, I guess it doesn't matter. Alright, so, let's do it as Grimlock. The coolest Autobot. And Dinobot. This is obviously the first one's not so short.
Yeah.
Okay. That was weak. That was. Was definitely weak. Okay, I can see now. I should try again, and I should make sure. Okay. I'm not still sure what each of these stats do, but right, so this is number two. I'm hoping that it'll go better than the first run. Should go better.
Finally, we get to do some deconstructing.
Doing a lot better. S rank, nice. That went way better than the
This looks good.
That went way better than the first one.
Dino God!
A rank, wow. Okay. Well then, that is something. I thought I did really bad. I think I was doing bad. but at least I know it's not my weapons or anything. I got an A rank weapon. To beat the Decepticons. Okay, so you have to do the Decepticons, Decepticons. I seem to be getting good drops out of this. That was a simple one, but I messed it up. It's actually really fun. little bursts of Platinum Games combat. These are really weak. All right, number five. Hasn't been too hard so far. I'm liking the weapons that I got. new upgrades. That was definitely a C performance. I keep falling for the same things, so it's a little frustrating. I see. So if I do a challenge again and get it a higher rank, I'll get a better reward. So let me try that one again, and we'll see how far we can go. Wow, I performed a lot better, I think, but that's still a B. We must not let this stop us. Oh, this guy works. That was also bad too. Not doing as good as I should be. We'll keep playing until at least level 10. Okay. That's it, that's about right.
Go!
These are really fun. I feel pretty rewarded.
Destruction from above!
That was awesome, fighting the Seekers. That was actually really hard. It makes sense why they put it all there, you know. The Stunticons. I can't tell what was stronger, the battle sword or the burn knuckles. I've been using the burn knuckles all this time, but beat sound rhythm chakra. Okay. Just need to make sure. They're both as this is a technical shoulder. But I think I should just stick with flame fists.
Your destruction is imminent.
Thank you.
I should redo that one because that was pretty awesome, but I should watch out for Soundwave, I guess. That was pretty awesome.
Your destruction is imminent.
Like, wow. That's disappointing. Decepticons, is this all of them? D. Wow. My first D. Go all out. Shockwave and Megatron, and then I'll rip out your rockets! Good enough for me. Detailed.